The South Korean, US and Japanese navies have begun their first anti-submarine drills in 6 months today. This is to boost their coordination against increasing North Korean missile threats and aggression. These two-day drills come as North Korea's recent unveiling of a type of battlefield nuclear warhead prompted worries that the country may conduct its first nuclear test since 2017. The maritime exercises in international waters of South Korea's southern island of Jeju involves the nuclear-powered USS Nimitz aircraft carrier and naval destroyers from South Korea, the US and Japan. The training is being arranged to improve the three countries' capacities to respond to underwater security threats posed by North Korea's advancing submarine-launched ballistic missiles and other assets. All three countries are to detect and track unmanned South Korean and US underwater vehicles posing as enemy submarines and other assets. Submarine-launched missiles by North Korea are serious security threats to the United States and its allies because it's harder to spot such launches in advance. In recent years, the North has been testing sophisticated underwater-launched ballistic missiles and pushing to build bigger submarines, including a nuclear-powered one. Last month, North Korea performed a barrage of missile tests in response to the earlier South Korea-US bilateral military drills. The weapons tested included a nuclear-capable underwater drone and a submarine-launched cruise missile, which suggested that North Korea is trying to diversify its kind of underwater weapons. In addition to anti-submarine drills, the three countries will also practice humanitarian search and rescue operations, including saving people who fall into the water and treating emergency patients. It would be the three countries' first such training in 7 years. North Korea could carry out new missile tests in response to the South Korea-US-Japan drills because it views such training as a security threat. North Korean leader Kim Jong-un called recent South Korea-US exercises reckless military provocations that disregarded North Korea's patience and warning.